Best you. Damn you.
Let's keep moving. This one's mine.
Khajiit got your back. I will shoulder some of your burden.
We've got to get this bridge down. These pillars must have something to do with it.
Yes. These are Akaviri symbols. Here, let's see. You had this symbol for king, and warrior. And of course, the symbol for dragonborn. That's the one that appears to have a sort of arrow shape, pointing downward at the bottom. Yes, that's it. The symbol on the middle pillar.
Whatever you did, it worked. Let's see what those old blades left in our way.
Wonderful. Remarkably well preserved, too.
Right.
You see how the ancient blade
was. Try using your blood on the carved seal on the floor.
The whole place appears to be a shrine to Raymond. He ended the Akaviri invasion under mysterious circumstances, you recall?
If you need help drawing some blood, let me know.
After the so-called Battle of Pale Pass, the Akaviri went in for the surface. This was the foundation stone for the second.
You, Dragon. You should have the honor of being the first to set foot in this.
There's no telling.